So I was snorkeling at Fisherman's Bay the other day and checking out this bluefin trevally. Oh my God! An electric ray! What a beauty! He just swam right past me. This guy is a variable electric ray, also known as a Gulf torpedo. He's not scared of me at all. I mean, he can zap me with about 50 or more volts if he wants. That could be a very painful experience. But what an unexpected find.